Please.
Well, I'm a yes. This was our country before, and England just came and took our land.
Mm-hmm.
We said we had no vote in 1707. Nobody here had the vote like we do now.
Uh-huh.
They just came in and they said, oh, you people, we take over your land. We'll help you and give you some money. And all the men that are rich, they went, oh, yes, we take. But then they give the country to the English, and we have to do what they tell us.
Right.
For all these years.
Right.
And we think that's wrong.
The information has not been put out by either party, how much it's going to cost, what we're going to lose, what we're going to gain. And my fear is it's not like an ordinary election where 5 years later you can vote again. This is for real. If we vote Yes. That's it. Scotland's on its own. Whatever decision is made on the 18th of September,
right.
Yes or no. No rerun.
Okay.
And my fear would be we do not have enough information. We are going to lose far more than we'll gain.
You think so?
I do.
See them cutting, but it's an ancient practice, but we still do it today because we can't find enough wood or coal or oil. And you dig the ground and you pull it out into blocks like bricks, and you dry it in the
dry
sun.
It in
dry
the,
it
in the sun.
Sun.
Uh-huh.
And then you keep it in your house or in a shed so
uh-huh.
it doesn't get wet. And then over the winter you can use it for cooking, for fuel, or for just to keep warm. In ancient times, they used to have sod houses made with this.
Uh-huh.
And it was, people today still use the peats now up in the north of Scotland
uh-huh.
because there's no trees.
Midges don't like the cold weather,
okay.
So we're okay here in October, November, December, January, February, March, April. May and June are not bad. July and August are the worst. And then after that, it gets colder and the midges die.
No.
And this year will be bad because we had a mild winter. We didn't have much frost. If there's frost, it kills the larvae in the ground.
Right.
So this will be a bad year. But it's quite good for us. It keeps the tourist numbers down.
Thank you.
I don't know how it will work out, to be honest. I think lots of people will be
thanks. And your van is fantastic too. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Please say a word in French now.
Nous sommes ici à Inverness.
Pour faire du tourisme.
Tous les deux. Non, non, je... nous travaillons aujourd'hui.
OK. Oui, I have to let you work, so...
Eh bien.
Have a nice day. Bye.